give you all this stuff for not giving me. So okay, here are the cards. You notice on the E major, B minor, A, A minor, and then C sharp minor, and G sharp minor. You can just play like this. And the key is to mute this one, because we're not playing this one. So look at how my pinky is muting it. If I played it like this, which sometimes you want to do, that sounds bad actually. That sounds bad, right? So now I'm going to mute it by tilting my hand a little this way. Yeah, there we go. And also just try not to play it that much, like, because if you play it really hard, it still might. Okay, and then A. Same thing. A7 is. And then now we're going to do E. And then we're going to do a G sharp minor again. And now, like a D shape. G sharp major 7. Actually, it's dominant 7, just G sharp 7. And then C sharp minor, same thing. And you were playing with one finger, which is fine, but you gotta, like, you see how I'm pressing it? Pressing these two, and this one has to be open. I think what you're doing now is you're muting this one, but it's okay, because as long as you're not playing any wrong notes, right? So. But you can't play this one. That sounds bad, right?